Hey, this is Blake Levine. Today I want to share about bipolar disorder and dealing with darkness. So, as a big part of my life, I've learned about energy and how trying to stay positive and attracting good energy can make a big difference in your life. Because for many of us, when we're around others that inspire us, we feel happier. When we try to encourage and share our gifts, we end up feeling better. And